You can copy assignments from one class to different classes in the current or next year. On the assignments page or score sheet page, click the gear icon, and in the drop-down menu, choose Copy Assignments. On the Copy Assignments page in the From section, select the term and class from which you want to copy assignments. If you have standards associated to the assignment, the standards are copied along with the assignment details, if the standards already exist in the target school year. In the To section, select the term and classes to which you want to copy assignments. If a lock icon appears at the top of the assignment column, the reporting term or class is locked. You are unable to copy an assignment to a locked term or class. In the Copy Options section, select how you want to impact the due date for the assignments you are copying. The options are: Existing, the copied assignments receive valid due dates relative to the selected term. This option works best when copying into the same term, or overlapping terms. Relational, the copied assignments receive valid proportional due dates relative to the selected term. The due dates are calculated based on the start date and end date of the term. This option works best if you want PowerSchool to automatically calculate the due dates for different terms. Custom, the copied assignments receive a specific due date that you assign. This works best for assignments that you want to repeat multiple times within a term on specific dates. In the Choose the Assignment section, select the box next to the assignments you want to copy, or select the box in the heading, next to Category, to select all assignments. Click Copy Assignments. It is recommended to verify the due dates for all assignments you copied. Be sure to review the assignments in each of the target classes and terms. Nice work! You have successfully copied assignments from one class to another.